Would you eat out more often if you could?
I would go probably once in a blue moon, once after 2 months, once after a month or so. Yeah.
Battle to cook myself, so I eat a lot of takeaways, trying to change that.
Because people don't like spending a lot of money on food. It's too expensive. Just for a plate of food, it's like almost like 100, right?
I can't afford to go out to enjoy myself, because the money's little.
I mean, judging from the fact that, like, not more than 2 years ago, I used to pay R9.98 for Streetwise One. Now it's like, what, 16 rand? That's quite heavy for just 2 years, you know what I mean? Yeah, so it's quite tough, it's quite rough.
No, not at all. With this money I earn, it's too little.
once just to spoil myself, but I mean, you're working, you earn, you get your salary today, tomorrow there's nothing.
No. It's difficult now. It used to be okay before, but now it's very difficult.
Obviously, income is an important factor determining the quantity demanded, or QD, particularly for students. If they had more income, they'd probably buy more. The symbol Y is used to